really do. And today that's consistent. Again, welcome to Cardio Kickbox. My name is Kelly. 45-minute workout. If you're new to Kickbox, welcome. Here's what you need to know. We warm up for about 5 minutes, warming up the hips, upper body, getting ready for these athletic movements, punches, kicks, etc. And the warm-up stays the same every single time you come to class. I've kept it for years and years. My participants can attest to that. Even though they might not like it 100%, it's going to stay the same for our benefit. So after that, we have 3 combos. And in each combo, we focus on the right lead. Then we take a breather, and then we do the left lead. Between each combo, you get a longer recovery, or if you need to take off early today, even if you can only stick around for 10, 15 minutes, that's fine with me. We're here, we're moving, it's Friday. This is gonna set our weekend off right. Other things you might need for class: space, good footwear, and some water to take on the recoveries. We are gonna stretch at the end, and I'm gonna lead you through a longer stretching series if you want, since it's Friday and maybe our bodies are talking a little bit more. The best time to stretch them is while we're warm. With that, team, you have your gear, you have your space, you have your healthy attitudes, looking really good, ready to go. Heather, oh my gosh, super intimidating. Let's get started in our warm-up. We're gonna start in a boxer shuffle. Can you still hear me okay? Good? Jenny says good. All right, balls of the feet. If you need to modify, low impact, you're in a march. Otherwise, you're up here. Still have my warm-up shirt on. We're gonna start with a shoulder roll, left arm, then right arm. 3, 2, 1, shoulder roll. Legs wide, already starting to practice pivoting on the ball of the foot. Shoulders and hips move together with that pivot. 4, 3, single step, bob and weave, guard up. Like you're ducking under a rope. Core tight, back flat, press your hips back. Shoulder blades pulled back and down. You have 4, 3, all we're gonna change is a double bob and weave. 2 steps to the right, then to the left. Double, now you're making a W, yes? Shoulders back and down, remember, 4, 3, we're gonna keep this base move and start practicing punches. Double bob, left jab at the end. Now right, straight to me from the center of your chest. 4, 3, 2, keep center, double up, 2 jabs. Opposite arm, up by that beautiful face. Still pivoting. Gives me more core power, more importantly, protects your knee. 2, back to the double bob right, cross punch. Little bigger range of motion. Already warm. 4, 3, 2, keep center, double, 2 crosses. Wrist neutral, thumbs on the outside. Little lower in the legs. 4, we're warming them up too. 3, 2, double bob to the right, give me a hook. 90 degree bend in the arm. Shoulder height. 4 more. Like you're clearing a shelf. Keep it level. 2, nice. Keep center, double up, 2 hooks. Four more. Continue to drive the hip forward with the arm. 2. Double bob to the right. Final punch. Uppercut. Out and up. Keep this one tight to your body. It's like you're going right under the chin. Not yours. Your opponent. 3. 2. Keep center. Double. 2 uppers. Those are our punches. You'll see all 4 of them today. Lucky you in 4. We're going to start marching on the right foot. 2, march right for 3, arms up, left knee comes up, 3, 2, 1, knee, arms up and straight, lean back slightly, small rotation through your hips, 3, 2, single knees, up and back, left knee, right knee, 4 back, keep that rotation, 4 up, 4, 3, step right, left knee pulls. 8, standing knees, stay bent. 4, 3, switch sides. 8, 7, coming up, we're gonna hold the right knee. 4, 3, balance, hold right knee high, 2 counts, kick to me, 2 claps. Warm up stays the same, heel to floor, circling opposite arm. 3, 2, hold low, 4 counts. 4, three. Reach up, pull down. Sweep and pull. Diagonal sweep, pull back. Engage your lats. Shoulders down. Two. Speed bag, hip flexor stretch. Push. Come set your hips back. Come up on the forward heel. So the leg that's back, push that hip forward. Set hips back and swing. One more. Reach and pull. Right side. Legs wide. Toes slightly out. Think side lunge position. Knees behind toes. Reach and pull. Rotation. Four. Three. Two. March or boxer shuffle. Almost done with the warm-up. Just have to finish the left lead. We'll start with the march. If you get lost today, remember, try to stay moving. March or boxer shuffle. We're gonna march on the left foot. Three, two, go. Arms up. Pull. Prepping for kicks. These are the same combos that I've had for the past 3 weeks, which means today is its big finale, right? We do not repeat. Single knees up and back. Four up. Arms long, core tight. One more time up. Break the branch. Four, three, step left, knee pull. Remember, same thing, other side. Four, three, two, switch sides. Eight, seven, getting ready to hold the left knee high. In four, three, two, hold up, kick to me. Two claps. Heel to floor, set your hips back. Circle opposite arm. Four, three, you ready to get started? Two, hold low, four counts. Four, three, reach up, pull down. Sweep, pull. Four more. Three, two, two more moves. Speed bag, hip flexor stretch. Push, front heel, hips back. Wrist neutral, core tight, two more. Shoulders over hips. Last one. All right, team, last warm-up move. Reach and pull. Step, pull, seven. Sink your hips lower. Are we warm? Is that safe to say? Good. Three, two, march or boxer shuffle, team. Combo one of three, right lead. Corner jabs to the right, four of them. Corner jabs to the left, four of them. Start there, then we'll build. Ready? Guard position, right left to right corner, go. Switch sides. So notice, I'm moving my feet with each punch. Four, three. We're gonna do that same thing again, but now we're gonna add step two knees, four corners. Right, left, left, right. Now watch, step right, two left knee pulls. Switch, two knees each side, corners. Step right, two knees, arms up. Do that again, corners, right, left. As one goes out, the other comes in. Step right, two knees, step left, corners. Step right, ready to add on? Skaters, right, left, step, touch, touch. Skaters are easily modifiable. If you need to be, step touch right here. If you want more, press off that outer glute, sink lower in the legs. Skaters, up for four to me. Four back. Four up. We're gonna put it together, layer, layer. Coming back to the top, ready? Three, two, one, corner. Step right, two knees. Skaters, four up. Chest up, shoulders back. Four. From the top again. Corner jabs. Step right, two knees. Arms long. Make that core work. Ready to add on? Me too. Double bob to the right. Guard up. Two step. Switch sides. Just like the warm up. Now check your legs. Get low if you can. Four. Coming up, we're gonna add at the end of this, cross hook upper. Keep the double bob, cross hook up at the end. Cross, upper, cross. That's what I meant. Cross, up, cross. Three punches. I wanna see that again. Double bob, cross, uppercut, cross. Can you jump as you pull the knee in? You don't have to. Low impact, you step pull. Last one. Back to the top. Corners. Step right, two knees. Arms long. Skaters, four up. Four back. Double bop to the right. Guard up. Cross, uppercut, cross. What did I say about that uppercut? Tight. Two more. Right add on. Last one. Right jab, three jack center. Jab, jack for three. Other side. Modification, jab. Tap out instead of the full jack. That's your combo one. Let's rinse and repeat from the top. Step right, two knees. Neutral wrist. Skaters, four up, get low. Now you know what's coming. Now you start to have more fun and think less, right? Double bop. Cross up, cross. Right jab, three jacks. Core tight. Two more rounds, right lead. Let's go from the top corner. Step right, two knees. Skaters, four up. Press off, sink into that leg. Back, four, three, double bob, guard up. Right jab, three jacks. Left jab, three jacks. One more for Rihanna. From the top, corners. Skaters, four up. Double bob, cross, uppercut, cross. Again. Right jab, three jacks. You know we're gonna go again. You hear that, right? Okay. One more time, right lead from the top corner. Step right. Step left. Skaters, four up. Collarbone stays wide, back. Four, three, two, double bob. Cross, uppercut, cross. Right jab, three jacks. Legs wide, heels out. Recover. Stay in that march or boxer shuffle if you want a quick drink. You got a few seconds. Same thing, left side. Let's start with the corners. Left corner, left right, just the corner jabs. Breathe. Woo. All right, Friday. Sometimes we don't know what we got till we show up. So are you starting to show up? Corners again. Switch. Step left, two knees. Switch. Corners again, left, right. Sink a little lower, like you're in the ring, right? Corners again. Then we'll add on. Adding on. Skaters, left, right. Option to move it up and back if you're ready. Four. Three, we go from the top. Two. Corners, left, right. Step two knee pulls. Skaters, left, right, four up. Sink into your knee, back, adding on, double bob to the left, just a double, breathe, press your hips back, core tight, can we add, cross, uppercut, cross, from the top, corners, left, right, skate up, four, that's a lie, now we skate up for four. Four, three, double bob to the left, guard up, cross up or cross. Can you jump the knee in? Two more times, we'll add. All right, adding left jab, three jacks. Left, three jack center. Remember your modifier, jab. Two more. Last one. Three more, at least. Corners from the top. Step two, knee pulls. Skaters. Press back. Double bob. Cross over cross. Left jab, three jacks. Last one. Two more rounds and you get your first recovery. Let's lose our breath. Go. Step left, two knees. Skaters up four. Double. Cross, upper cross. We do not repeat this combo, guys. Left jab, three jacks. One more. Last time through. Corners, left, right, go. Skaters, four up. That's high. Now, skaters, four up. Skate back. Double bob to the left. Cross up across. Jab, jab. One more, come on. Three. Combo one, done. Just two more like that, right? No problem. You got 30 seconds. All right, team, combo two, we start to play with kicks. We have front kicks and we have a roundhouse kick. What's the difference? Front kicks is where you flex the foot like you're knocking over a door. It's not this, that's a leg raise. I wanna push. Make sure you're getting flexion from that knee, engaging your core to push. You can do low with the front kicks or a knee, decreasing the lever is a nice option. Kick two, roundhouse. Point your toe. Slap someone, don't have to tell me who, in the face with your laces. All right, guys, starting with a jab cross hook up to the right. So face right side, right leg forward, two knees. Watch here. Jab, cross, hook up, two knee pulls. Right, left, all four punches. If you're like, that's too much for me, jab, cross, right, left. Jab, cross, do it again. If you're taking that uppercut option, low, tight, give me big power as you dip. Great add on. Triple jab to the right with a cross. Double bob back. I have progressions for this, but here's your base move. Triple, cross, two steps back. Progression, you could shuffle the feet instead of the two step. Keep going. Here's where we're going. Step, crossover, roundhouse. Triple, cross. Make sure right foot crosses in front of the left before you open up for the roundhouse. From the top, jab, cross, hook up, two knees. Do that one more time. Can you jump the knee in? Triple jab, cross to the right, low on the cross. One, two, roundhouse, whip. From the top, jab, cross, hook up. Looks good at home. Thanks for showing up, Friday. You're motivating me. Front kicks, right, left. Option one, low, right, left. Option two, if your hamstrings allow today, go as high as you can. Lean back slightly, remember that small hip rotation will increase range of motion. From the top, jab, cross, hook up. Two knees. Triple jab, cross. This next song's for you, you know who you are. Jab, cross, hook up. We're going back to the top, again. Triple jab. Crossover roundhouse. Last one. Let that in, that front kick. Right, left, alternate. Right, left. Side view. Lean back for 8, 7, 6. From the top, jab, cross, hook up. Give me intention. Who your name is? Love it. Triple jab, cross. Crossover round, or remember, double bob back. Front front kicks, right, left, get them up. Eight, seven, I know, six, four more sets, one more layer to add. Two, all right, jump rope, march or jump. Option one, low impact. Option two, we're gonna add this jump rope to a step forward with a forearm block. Low impact to start. Right arm up, block, block, stomp, stomp. Option to keep it there, or jump, jump. Four, three, let's put it together. Jump rope, four counts. Four, three, two, right leg comes up, you block, block, or step. Jump rope for four, four, three, two, right leg come forward. Four, three, together, from the top, jab, cross. Triple jab, get low, cheek. Crossover, roundhouse, whip. Front kicks, right, left, give me eight, eight, seven, six, four, forceful kick, jump rope or march, four, three, two, block, jump up, right leg, left leg, two, from the top, jab, cross. One more, jab, cross, lower, triple. Front kicks, right, left. Six, can you get them higher? Four, three, two, jump rope, four counts. Four, three, two, jump turn. Four, three, two more rounds from the top, jab cross. Triple jab. Turn your hips. Whip, one more. Front kicks, right, left. Six. Jump rope. Forearm block up. Four. Step or jump. One more. Right lead. Let's go. Triple jab. Cross. Step over. Roundhouse point. Front kicks, right, left. Eight. Lean back. Six. Core tight, low abs. Jump rope. Four, three, two, jump turn. Option one. Four, three, two, breathe. We're halfway through class. Take a lap. We'll go in about 15. Left lead. All right. We're just switching sides. When you're ready, left, right. Two knees. Start small. Catch your breath. Active recovery. Hey. Left, right again. Option to jab cross. Two knees. Two more. One more, then we'll add. Triple jab to the left. Cross. Two steps back. You can two-step or shuffle. Here's the shuffle. Again. Ready to add that round. Do it again. Shuffle. Three more. Opposite arm up, remember? Triple. Nice, Katie. I see you. From the top. Jab, cross, hook up. Two knees. One more. Jump that knee in if you can. Beautiful. Triple. Crossover round or double bob. From the top, jab, cross, hook up. Triple. Again. Front kick, left, right, start low, left, right, left. Remember, you can also do a knee. Decrease the lever. Eight, six, four, three, from the top, jab, cross, hook up. Triple jab, crossover round. Power from the hip, come on. Front kick, left, right. Eight, seven, six, one more layer. You know what it is. Let's earn that recovery. Four, three. Jump rope or march. Option. Stay right here, breathe. Coming up, you're gonna bring left leg forward. I'll start the low impact. If you know the high, go for it. Step, stomp, forearm block. It's not a punch, it's a block. Someone's coming from you, like a garden gnome, really small. Four, let's put it together. Jump rope, four counts, block. Turn and block. 180 degree turn, again. Let me put it all together. We go for rope. From the top, jab, cross, hook up. Two knees. Triple jab. Crossover round. Front kick, left, right. Six, five, push. Three, two, jump rope. Left leg comes up, block. Step or block, two more rounds. Triple jab. One more. Front kick, left, right, high as you can. Eight, seven, six, four, three, jump rope. Block down. One more round, yes? Okay, you got it. Jab, cross, hook up. Triple. Cross. Front kick, get them up. Last time. Eight. Six. Four. Jump rope. Left leg comes up. Breathe. Knock you out is right. Get water. Three of three. We ready? You look ready, Friday. I'm not kidding, you do. So, if you've been here before, you'll notice a little change to this first move. You're welcome. Before we were doing fast feet, and we were turning on my cue, holding, we were doing a twist of three knees. Same format, but instead of the fast feet, I want us to get a little more lateral movement to a three step. It'll be here. That's option one. To move into that twist, it'll be right from here. Option two, hello. Option two, and this might take a little bit, I want you to turn as you're in the three step. I know. Then you'll hold here to go right into the twist of three knees. We'll start facing forward. You ready? I just tried it, it's fun. Don't look at me like that. You can do it. We're gonna start with that three step to the right. One, two, hold, ball to the feet. Three, two, step. One, two, tuck. Tuck. Knees up. Low impact. Knees low. Can you add that twist? Twist to me. Right, left, right. Three knees. Nice. Right, left, right. Three, two, one. All right, back to the top. Three step right. Hey. Twist. Again. Let's do the three step. Can you join me in the turn? Your pace. Four, three, hold to the side. Twist, three knees. Right, left, right. How'd it go? You can keep it forward from the top. Three step. Four, three, two, twist three knees. Pull the knee in tight. From the top. Fast feet. Three steps. Option one. You stay right here. Four, three, too twisted me. Great add on. Me too. Open up. Cross this right left. Stomp your feet. As you punch, you're stepping. Eight. We're going to combine this. Four crosses, two jab. Three, two, cross right left. Again, stomp, jab. Arms shoot straight up. Last one. Three step. See you later. Four, three, stay to the side. Twist, three knees. Can you jump the knee in? Open up, four cross right left. Two jab. Combo three. We're so close. Four cross. What's next, guys? Find a squat position. Squat. Low impact, you're here. You can also squat, knee. Squat, knee. We're gonna stay here, squat or slow burpee. Hands, out, in, stay low. Hands, out, in, your choice. Squat, squat to knee, slow burpee. Hands under shoulders, nice, John. From a top, three step. Four, three, twist to knee, three knees. Right, left, right. Four cross, right, left. Wrist neutral, yes? Squat or slow burpee. Hands out, in, low. One more, then you'll stand. Three step. Turn. Four, three, two, twist. Right, left, right. One more, jump. Four cross, right, left, open up. Two jab. Tight through your core. Squat or burpee, go. Here's your squat. Three step. Knees up. Twist. Three knees. Oblique, cinch him up. Nice. Four front center, two jab. Hey. Again. Four squats or two burpees. Hands out, in. Stay low. You guys got one more? One more round. Three steps. Twist. Shoulders and hips turn together. Open up, crosses, right, left, four. Jack. One more. Squat or burpee. One more. Recover. Guys, minutes left. Get water. Longer recovery. I know you're fatigued. I'm there too. 5 minutes left of this combo. We build. We get to the finisher. Your progression, should you choose to accept it, will be four burpees, faster tempo. You can be like, ha! Absolutely not. That's fine. It's your body. It's your workout. All right, team. Boxer shuffle. Three steps. Ready? We'll start with that three step. This time to the left. I'll stay facing you in this first set. Three steps. One, two, hold. Think agility. Think core. Stay right here. Four. Three. Two. Ready to add the twist. Twist to me. Left, right, left. Three knees. You can keep it low impact and just raise the knee as you come back to that stand. High. Jump. Higher intensity, I should say. All right. Three step. Can you turn it? What? Four. Three. This way's harder. Hold. Twist three knees. One more. Three step. Stay light. 4. 3. Hold to the side. Twist. 3. Knees. Hold that knee in with control. Fast feet left. 4. 3. 2. Twist. 3. Knees. Let's go. Left. Right. Left. Last one. Open up. Crosses. Left. Right. Stay right here. Stay right here. Minutes left. Minutes left. Do a little check. What do you got left? What's gonna be in 10 minutes? How you're feeling? Recovered from the top. 4. 3. Twist. 3 knees. On the cross. Back hip comes forward. 4 cross. 2 jacks. Let's add it. Big. Big. 2 more. 4 cross. Left. Cross your body. That's why it's called a cross. Ready to add on? Squats. How we doing? I see you over there. If you want more, hands out, in, stand or stay low. From the top, let's go. 3 step left. You know all of it. You know all of it. Now you just hit the gas pedal. Twist, 3 knees. Cross left, right. 2 jacks. Bigger, harder. Squat or burpees, 2 or 4. Hands under shoulders. 3 step left. Ah. You got it, stay with me. 4. Twist. Again. 2 jack. 1 more. Squat or burpee, your choice. Toes light, core tight. At least 2 more rounds, guys. 3 steps. Ah. Twist to me. Left, right, left, knee. 4 cross, left, right. Jack. Squat or burpees. Boxer shuffle, we're not done. I want you to take recovery, because I'm going to give you 3 more rounds. And if you're like, absolutely not, you're welcome to start your cool down here. But I want these last 3 rounds to feel like a noticeable change that's going to carry you through Saturday, through Sunday, especially in terms of sleep. Are you ready? All right, guys. 3 rounds. This song is just fueling my energy today, so I hope it does the same for you. 3 rounds, 3 steps. 4, 3, 2, let's go. Hold, twist, 3 knees. Four cross, left, right. 2 jack. 4 or 2 burpees. One done. Go again. Are we alive, Friday? 4, 3, twist. There it is. There it is. Twist. 4 cross, left, right. Squat or burpee. 2 more. From the top. 3 knees. This is it. Finish your workout. 4 cross left, right. Squat or burpees. Let's go. 2. Double bob to the right. Breathe. Breathe. Add a cross. Less power. Heart rate comes down. Again, uppercut. Four. Three, are your legs noodles? Mine are. Do it again, double bob. Cross. Do it again, uppercut. All right, team, get water, get water. We're gonna stretch, because we've earned it. If you wanna take off and stretch, have a great weekend, thanks for coming. Make sure you hydrate. Otherwise, please stick around to stretch with me as I pull up my playlist here. As that heart rate continues to come down. Take a big inhale, arms up. Exhale. Telling the body, settle. We all want to win, but we might be at different paces here, that's okay. Rolling those shoulder heads up back and down, offsetting all that forward flexion. And opposite, bring those shoulders forward and down. Again, hydrate the rest of today as much as you can. Replenishing all the fluids we lost. Show up back and down one more time. Take the hands behind, clasp the fingers, keeping head above the heart. So we're gonna stay standing with these next few stretches before we sink into the legs. You guys were glorious today. Thank you for bringing that kind of energy to my basement of all places. It's magic. Three, opening up through the shoulders, the pecs. Two, and take one arm across, grabbing above or below the elbow. Give a gentle tug. Shoulders down away from the ear. So new combo starting next week. No burpees, I know. You can write to me about how many complaints you'll have about that. That's fine. Switch arms. Above or below the elbow, giving that gentle tug. Feeling it through the neck, the traps, the shoulder. Release the arms, rolling those shoulder heads up, back and down. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, grab a wrist, side bend. And again, try not to make it here. Think of your body between two panes of glass. Come center. Come center and release. All right, taking those legs nice and far apart, toes slightly out. Shoulder heads pulled back and down, bending the right knee. If you were to draw a line, it should match at about the same from toe to toe. Continue to keep head above the heart, engaging through those back and core muscles to keep you lifted, and switch to the other side. Pressing those hips toward the floor. Make your way back to the right. Right knee behind toes. Let's turn to the right side. Taking the back knee down, split legs into this runner's lunge position, trying to think 90-90 in the legs, shoulders over hips. You can hold here. You can grab opposite elbow behind. Lengthening the levers, you could bring the arms up. It's a really nice one while your body's warm, especially through those hip flexors, right? Setting your shoulders down. And then slowly bringing your hands inside the forward foot. You can come up onto the toes of the back foot, or you can keep the knee down and take the right knee out to the side as you rotate to the right edge of the toe. Hands under shoulders. And then slowly placing your right foot back down, keeping the right hand under shoulder, left hand under shoulder. Adding a slight rotation. Option to bring the arm up. I follow that hand if the arm is up. Continuing to press the arm back. The shoulder, the pecs, three, two. And slowly rotate back down. Stepping the back foot in. If you're on the back knee, come up to the toes. Step the back foot in. Come back, setting your hips back on the forward heel. Nice clean lines. Try not to round. Really starting to come down now at this point, yes. Yes. Marinating in everything we just produced in terms of sweat, but also endorphins. Feet about hip distance, rotate to the front. Drop the belly as you squat down. Tucking around through the spine. back up. One more time, drop down. Knees behind toes. Nice job, team. Separate the feet, toes out. Shoulder heads, pull them back and down, collarbone wide. Bending to the left side as we get started. Flip in sides. Knees still behind toes. Switch sides. So hopefully that workout was good for you physically, mentally, emotionally, priming us for whatever is ahead in the rest of our day, our weekend, upcoming week, February. And switching left side. Hips pressing to the floor, rotating into that runner's lunge. Back knee comes down. Think 90-90 in the legs. Hands can be on the hips or grabbing opposite elbow behind. Arms above. You can watch for me and Lynn doing a Saturday, February workout on the 13th coming up. And then some fun stuff coming in March as well. That's all I'm going to tease about it. But hopefully we're entering spring or some form of it in Minnesota here in the next coming months. All right, team. Hands come forward. Making your way to the outer edge of the forward foot. Option to come up on the back toes, holding here. Planting the left foot down, option to add that rotation. Option to bring top arm up, eyes up. Opening through the stretch, stack the joints. Slowly come back down. If you're on the back knee, come up to the toes, stepping the back foot in. Let's get into the hamstring of the other leg, pressing towards the floor. We also have a Dulk live a live session on Facebook coming up on Tuesday, Groundhog's Day. So we're just going to repeat it over and over again throughout the day. I can't tell if you're laughing. I hope you are. You were my earth. Rotating the toes to face me. Press down, dropping the belly, then tuck and round on the way up. Nice and slow. One more time. Tuck and round. And relax. Taking a big inhale, bring the arms up. Exhale. If you got to take off, that's awesome. Have a great rest of your weekend. I'm going to stick around and stretch for a little bit.